AI-related stocks have driven most of the Nasdaq's recent returns. When the latest tech trend is dominating the headlines, are there any winners left to find?
It makes sense that when anything goes up a lot, people are concerned that maybe it's all done. But that creates an enormous opportunity to try to look at things in a different way. Why could this be bigger? So in the case of AI, we think that this will impact most companies, most people. AI might generate 10% of all growth to global GDP. That would be $10 trillion. In healthcare, for example, we can use AI to detect very small defects in images that a human eye just might not be able to notice that can help the doctor in cancer screening, for example. Software coders are using co-pilots to help them write the code. Some companies are saying that it's increasing their productivity by at least 50%. Creative industries are one of the areas where generative AI is going to have some of the largest impact. A recent survey of the gaming industry executives felt that within 5 to 10 years, maybe 50% of game development would be AI assisted. So if generative AI can assist in making a game that goes on forever. For gaming, I'm not the expert. Fortunately, at Columbia Threadneedle Investments, we have a wonderful team of analysts and we're collaborating together and we're following the thread that goes between one industry and another, and we can develop investment ideas across the entire market. I'm a very curious person. Curiosity drives you to ask more questions, to try to find more answers, and you can then continue to develop a differentiated point of view. And that's a great opportunity for us as investors.